Charles, I'm the Chief Nurse and Deputy Chief Executive.
Okay.
And I've come to present you with a Valued Star Award.
Okay, wow. Okay, good stuff.
So, it's a way of the organisation sort of saying thank you for all your hard work. The LIA stuff you've been doing has been brilliant for the staff, their well-being, and the physical activity of the race shows and the screensavers and all that. It's been absolutely brilliant. We know that you're passing that on to your patients, and your patients are benefiting as well. So the organisation just wants to say thank you very much.
Thank
and
you.
It's just a shame that you can't be here.
Yeah, it's a shame.
So if you want to come up and receive your certificate.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's absolutely brilliant. We're really pleased, really impressed.
Thanks.
So,
thank you very much for the award, really. And I think it's something that we're all really passionate about, trying to promote the health and well-being for our patients, but also colleagues alike.
Thanks for giving us the opportunity as well to do the LIA, because I think without it, we'd struggle to do it. So thank you to the trust. It's really good.